Hi, I'm Lee Westwood, and I'm going to give you a tip on how to play better iron shots. So, we're here on the 12th tee at Close House. It's 184 yards. I normally hit a 6-iron, 191. So, this is the club for me. Normally when I see amateurs play, they don't take enough club when they're hitting iron shots. They always think they can hit it a bit further than they actually can. So I'm going to club up, hit this, which should go 6 yards, 5-6 yards past the flag. But normally when you look at golf courses, you see that most of the trouble's short, so bear it in mind. It's sometimes better to be long of flags. How often do you get it past the flag or hit it past the flag? The other thing is aiming in the right place. Because it's nearly 200 yards away, it's easier to line up to something that's on the ground just in front of you. Make sure you're hitting in the right direction. And then third thing is, I see when you get to mid or long irons, people playing them with the ball too far forward in the stance. Move it back a bit because you want to get ball to. So, bearing all three things in mind. Should be pretty good.